Welcome back, everyone, to Rated G Games. So here I am. I took a few, I guess a week and a half off from Super Mario Maker, but I'm going to do another Super Mario Maker video. I'm going to be playing my son's levels again. Looks like he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. So I'm going to play his levels and also try to set the world record for a lot of them if I possibly can. So let's get started with the first one here. Let's go to World 1-1. Play. Alright. World record is 21.1 seconds. Oop, that slowed me down by quite a bit. That slowed me down too. Okay, I think I can do the world record. I just have to run. Alright. Yeah, definitely. I lost momentum 2 or 3 times, so. Okay. Oop, I think I wanted to. Alright, let's go to World 1-1. Oh, I needed that. Restart. Definitely need the fire. I don't know if that did it or not. It's close. It's gonna be close. Nope, not quite. 21 tenths of a second. Alright, I'll try it one more time. Let's see if I can set the world record. No, I gotta not get hung up on those pipes. I don't think I made it again. A little better. All right, one more try. Focus. Ah, I did it again. I don't think I made it again. Nope. That was worse than the last one. Seriously, though, one more turn. Ah, that ruined it. Yep, definitely not gonna get it here. No, not even close. Okay, I'll move on to the next one. Good level, Max. Alright. Next one. Name Desert Chronicles. All right, let's go to World 1-2 Super 3D Block. Puzzle solving, short and sweet. All right. One thing to know, you cannot like courses that are on another profile on the same Switch. I can like his courses because he has his own Switch. It's the same cartridge, obviously, but he has his own Switch to make levels, so. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's the good stuff. Oh, I forgot to check and see what the world record time was. Okay. Oh boy. I guess, do I go down here? I do. Okay. So I think I know the path I have to take for the shortest time. That can't be the world record. 30. Okay, I gotta beat 22 seconds. Let's see what we got. I should also take a look at my endless mode. I haven't played that in a while. I've been too busy playing Fire Emblem. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this. I think I'm already over 22 seconds. It was like 24, maybe? Yeah, not gonna be able to beat that one. Alright, good level. Fire Flower Factory 2. World record 6 seconds. That's pretty good. Pretty fast. Don't know if I quite got 6 seconds. Six and a half. Try it again. So I don't know. I'm probably not going to be able to get this one either. It's pretty fast. Oh. That's real close. I don't think. Oh, yeah. If I did, it's just by a hair. I don't think I can go any faster than that. I'll take a tie, although I won't show up, but. Alright. Try this again. Mario's House 2. Play. All right. Yeah, he's been asking me to play his levels again, so I've been meaning to. Mouse in the house. Super Mario 3D World is also a very underrated game. Very underrated. 35. Okay, I gotta beat 28 seconds. So I will try to do that. I think I can. No, not by doing that. I can't. Oh. Ah, crud. Yeah! wonder if this saves any time. Nope, that doesn't lead to anything. Okay. Okay, let's book it. Ah, no. That ruined me. Seconds? Yeah, that ruined me. Nope, that should be it. That should only be 27 seconds. It's not a good, that's not gonna stand for very long, but. Yeah, world record. Alright. So it was Mario's House 2. And last one, Mountain Climb. 33 seconds. It's pretty good. Two hearts out of 13 clears. 15 clears. I guess that's 13 people that have been on it. Excuse me. Ooh. What have we got here? Okay, that'll definitely have to have another attempt at that one, but that was good. That's his second course like that. This other one's the Mount Everest one, which I also like. Okay. Start over. 33 seconds I have to beat. Nope, not doing that, I'm not. Gonna be close. I think I got it. I think that's 32 seconds.
Oh yeah. Mario time.
It is. All right. Okay. So that was my son's courses. Good job, Max. Very much appreciate that. I look forward to your next round. So I'm also gonna do. I'll check in an endless challenge. I have not played this since Fire Emblem came out, so I don't know how far behind I'm gonna be. We'll see how it goes. Braveheart Freedom Castle. I'm gonna like this, I think. Whoopsie daisy. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh. Okay. Standard, short and sweet. Oh, I need a boot. There we go. I'll make things easier. Just Take your time. Oop. Okay, that was awesome. That was a nice level. Now let's see how much rank I've lost. Oh, I'm still above 10,000. Quite a ways away, though. I think I was under... Was I under 7,000 when I last left off? So it's actually not as far... I didn't fall as far as I thought I might. I'll do one more, and then I'll... maybe I'll hit up some popular courses. Because I haven't done that in a little while, either. Not taking any chances. If I can scratch. Alright, which one's the real one? Where is it? There it is. Alright. Well done. Meow. Okay. Quit. No, I'll save that for another one. All right, popular courses. Let's see what we got. Most popular course, planetary exploration. NASA. World record 143. So this is the lengthy level. Cool. That's so creative. I can't even. Oh, man. That's beautiful. It really is. It's beautiful. Wish I'd gotten that, but what can you do? Incredible. Oh, I saw it. I saw this on Zach Scott Games. He played this level. I remember this part. Not be anything up there. Okay, ooh, what do we got here? What are these things going to coalesce into? Oh! Oh, that hurts. At least there's a way to get more of those. That was unbelievably creative. That was really good. I gotta give that a heart. I just have to. I wish I guess planetary. That's Japanese, I guess, for planetary exploration. It's cool. That was really cool. Dr. Mario Fever. I've played a lot of Dr. Mario World, so see what this has in store for me. Must have to run. I didn't jump. Oh boy. Okay, cool. This is cool though. This is very cool. Ah. Okay. It's kind of a hard jump. Am I jumping too late? Must be. Oh. I need this jump to be idiot proof, I think. Oh, and there you're not supposed to jump. Okay. Darn it. Please, please, please get it right this time. I'd like to know how they even make notes in this. It's mind-boggling. It really is. First of all, I like it. And second of all, I'm leaving applause because holy cow. I wish there was applause. I guess wow would be. Yeah. That's about right. Okay, perfect. I don't know how long I've been playing. I'll do one more level. Slide and jump 2. Auto Mario, short and sweet. Okay. Clap K has the world record. Let's see what we got. Kind of messed up at the end there, but that's okay. That's so good. Oh man, I gotta do this more often. Just play the top courses. Cause, wow. Cream rises to the top in these, definitely. This is so good. All right. If this is not a long one, 125. I'll do one more. 3D World game version. See what we got. Oh, that's cool. So there's like little mini games that you do? All right. Oh, there it is. Perfect. Whoopsie daisy. Oh, I got the key. It's like, where's the key? What's happening here? This is gonna be a timing thing, I think. There it is. Missed. Come on. There we go. Yeah. All This is great. Oh, there we go. So what the heck is going on here? There. Go. Okay. There. Guard. Oh, I see. Okay, I've got to protect the the POW. Guard POW, that's what it said. Timing. There it is. That's good. Yeah, there we go. Whoops. Okay. Nice. Thank you. End. That's so cool. Alright. I like it. It's crazy to me that someone beat that in a minute and 25. That's amazing. So yeah, thanks for watching my latest episode of Super Mario Maker 2. I'll be back again probably with various things filtered in here through there. I probably won't play it every day like I have been, but yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.